Scott, looking to take down a Waite, honoring their seniors. Daryl Barnett Jr. gets the scoring started off the miss. 2 points on the easy layup as Scott would jump out to the 13-0 lead. Tough floater by Jaden Sims. Waite trying to get back into it. Tekle Rogers, contested shot, falls. Scott would go on and get the victory, so Scott is in the Final Four.